brand of expert analysis. Appointment here. What's your take on it?
Well, Dieter, this could really come down to who finds their rhythm first.
Of all the grand stadia in world football, none more impressive than this. The crowd wait to offer them a red-hot welcome. So the two starting lineups. We're underway. Having a look. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. With a set-piece chance. Really well-taken goal. Quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second. Aguero. Straight out wide. Quarter of an hour played. A searching ball out wide. Tries to hold on to it. He's not having it easy. He's been caught there. It's a foul. Intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Driving on, he could shoot here. This is gone, and they've got themselves a free kick. They seem to be in considerable discomfort. I hope it's nothing serious. Into the area. Lanzini. With himself there, set up beautifully by a pass that warranted a better finish.
I just thought that was a great chance and he should have made more of that header.
Agreed. Lanzini.
really healthy lead at the moment. I think the only danger for them now is they've become a little bit complacent. I think they just need to continue in the same way, maintain that intensity.
So here's the second half then, more of the same. Oh,
there's nothing wrong with the service. They've just been very wasteful in the air.
Shooting chance! It's in! Should have put that away. Well, that got everyone off guard, including me. The first time shot was well worth the go. He just read it. And it's kept out by a stubborn defence. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there. Try from distance. Spooned it over the bar.
Well, he didn't really get hold of that one. It was a weak effort in the end.
Pair of heels. Now that was quite some save. blows his whistle.
Have won big and in style. Everything went for them. Their poor opponents left chasing shadows. A scintillating performance. And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.